Joey Diaz is hiding a Xanax addiction, and we caught him.
What are you taking?
Would they give me 0.25, whatever?
Wait.
They give me 0.25.
No, he's gonna die. Look at him.
Don't take him.
Don't you see?
0.25, whatever.
Fear.
They give me 0.225. Xanax. Don't take him. It's the baby one.
Look at that face. Look at that face. Look at his little face.
It's not a stick. It's the junkie's take.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, you don't? That's weird.
Xanax.
I'm not prescribed to a lot of pills I don't take.
It's a football. I could eat 10 of those Xanax. I was a Xanax salesman. So I got into selling Xanax. His wife, I don't know, they were getting Xanax. Hey, 30 of them in 3 days. And when people are D, that's what they eat. Fucking Xanax. 0.25, whatever.
Wait.
They give 0.2.
No, he's gonna die. Look at him.
I don't take him.
Don't you see?
0.25, whatever.
Fear.
They give 0.2. Xanax. I don't take him. It's the baby one. Baby.
You sold that to people?
Knocks you the fuck out.
You're a gorilla.
He's popping those things every chance he can.
You're all fucking losers and pussies. You're what's called a pussy. And don't start emailing me, Mike. A lot of people, I don't give a fuck. If you need CBD, if you have seizures, if you're weak in any way, you're one of God's mistakes.
What are you taking?
They give me 0.25, whatever.
Wait.
They give 0.2.
No, he's gonna die. Look at him.
I don't take him.
Don't you see?
0.25, whatever.
Fear.
They give 0.2. Xanax. I don't take him. It's the baby one. It's the baby one. It's the baby one. It's the baby one. It's a football.